What do you mean by diabetes? Diabetes occurs due to certain metabolic disorder and malfunctioning of the pancreas, which leads towards excessive urination, thirst, weakness and restlessness. The diabetes can be divided into two categories: diabetes mellitus and diabetes insipidus. Diabetes mellitus, type 1. In diabetes mellitus, body unable to make insulin. Insulin helps the body to convert the sugar from the body into energy source. The patient is insulin dependent. Type 1 diabetes is very prevalent among young children, young and adults. Diabetes insipidus, type 2. Diabetes insipidus results due to insulin defective in insulin production and tissues resist to insulin production. In type 2 diabetes, daily supplement of insulin is not necessary. The patient is insulin non-dependent. Controlling diet and doing moderate physical exercises can control type 2 diabetes. Diabetes is often slow and silent in affecting a person, an individual may not notice or feel its existence. The tissues of eyes, kidneys, the nerves and the blood vessels of the heart are target areas, which are attacked by diabetes. Diabetes cannot be cured permanently, but it can be controlled to great extent. Causes of diabetes: excessive eating containing sugar, obesity, lack of exercise, tension and stress and heredity. Treatment of diabetes with natural products. People are reluctant and repulsive towards high-dose medicines containing different chemicals, which have severe side effects like head reeling, shivering, tiredness, dizziness and skin allergy. So it is better to opt natural treatment using natural products for the treatment of diabetes, which is safe and free from any side effects. Natural products are cheaper and easily available. Some herbs are highly recommended for the treatment of the diabetes. Important diabetic natural remedy considerations. 1. Consumption of sugar in large quantity for long time may lead to blood sugar level complications. 2. Don't take fatty food, must take fruits and vegetables containing fiber. Fiber reduces blood sugar levels. 3. Avoid direct sugar intake, sugars found in raw fruits or whole grains react on the body differently. 4. White flour-based food products increases the chances of diabetes and it will increase the blood sugar level. Avoid taking these foods. 5. Diabetes must be checked up regularly, especially the blood sugar level, or it can be dangerous and fatal if it is ignored. Gymnema improves insulin levels in the body. It controls and destroys sugar craving habits of a patient. This herb also helps in lowering blood sugar level. It can be used for 18 months and more for positive result. Fenugreek helps in glucose tolerance and breaking the glucose and excrete through urination. Keeps blood sugar level balanced and stable. Cayenne works as health tonic and tones blood circulation. Dandelion, it takes care of the liver, which breaks nutrients into glucose. Kidney beans helps in detoxifying the pancreases. There are some herbal diabetic supplement, diabetic vitamins such as chromium GTF tablets and chromium picolinate capsules to control diabetes. Other sugar control supplements are Slim 3, chromium and niacin, chromium picolate, liver and gall formula, multivitamins, and food powders exclusively based on natural herbs. Treatment of diabetes through homeopathic medicines. Homeopathy medicines are also very effective for the treatment of diabetes. Uranium nitrate, this remedy helps in reducing sugar level in the blood and helps in digestion and decreasing sugar in the urine. Syzygium jambalanum, it is a remedy helps in decreasing sugar in urine if it is taken in lower dose. Phosphoric acid, it helps the patient having diabetes due to nervous origin. When the urination is increased and the color of urine is milky containing sugar, the phosphoric acid to be thought of. It is a great remedy to cure diabetes mellitus when it is rudimentary stage. Lactic acid, one of the best remedies for diabetes due to gastric origin. The symptoms are frequent urine is yellow, much thirst, nausea and debility, dry skin, much gas in stomach and dry tongue. If these symptoms are present, then lactic acid is the best remedy for it. Acetic acid, it helps to reduce frequent urination and it also abates severe thirst and dry skin. Bryonia, if symptoms like bitterness in the taste, dryness of the lips and weakness, then bryonia is first remedy to be remembered. There are other remedies such as Kyanthus and Argentum metallicium good for the treatment of diabetes. Diabetes can be controlled and a patient can lead normal life if he takes care of himself by adopting right treatment.